Generous and Portia Irasi to evacuate from their $18.6 million property near Santa Barbara, California. Southern California wildfires have put star Ellen DeGeneres' home in the path of danger. The talk show host, 59, took to Twitter on Sunday to tell followers that she, wife Portia Irasi and their pets had to evacuate their home in Carpinteria, California, just south of Santa Barbara. The comedian only just purchased the sprawling expanse, forking over the whole $18.6 million for the property in October. Ellen explained what's happening with a message that read, "Our house is under threat of being burned." Ellen continued, "We just had to evacuate our pets." She finished, sending her support to her neighbors and brave firefighters, writing, "I'm praying for everyone in our community and thankful to all the incredible firefighters." The wildfires, which have been dubbed the Thomas Fire, has already burned 173,000 acres and were reportedly 15% contained on Sunday morning. It's unclear whether the evacuation will affect shooting of Ellen's talk show, which is shot in Burbank, California. Monday's episode with guest Jennifer Hudson is still on the calendar. Many other celebs' homes are being threatened by the fire. Oprah, Jeff Bridges, Drew Barrymore and Rob Lowe all have property in the area. And the Thomas Fire isn't the only blaze heating up Southern California. Stars Paris Hilton and Lea Michele were among the stars who were forced to evacuate when the flames overtook the hills around the 405 freeway near the west side of Los Angeles. The Los Angeles County Creek Fire and Skirball Fire are beginning to get under control, reportedly 80% and 50% contained each.